The U.S. Department of Agriculture proposes to increase tobacco allotments, and Robert Morgan speaks out in opposition.
But what concerns me more than anything else is the apparent determined effort to destroy our farm tobacco program, and I will utilize every effort within my command to preserve the program that has meant so much to the people of America and to North Carolina.
You can believe Robert Morgan for the U.S. Senate for North Carolina.